Hey everybody, welcome to the Three Musketeers. I got some friends here to help me out. I mean, not really friends, more like opportunistic snakes. Did you hear that, cat? I called you an opportunistic snake. How does it feel to have somebody talk shit about you right in front of your face? Not so good, huh? Where are you going? Alright, whatever. Let's go kill some stuff. Go kill them, dudes. No, kill them. Wow, you guys are slow. I like your sword, though. That is cool. Yours sucks. Get out of the way. Oh. I really like this weapon. A whole bunch. It is cool. I need another crescent moon to level it up again. Just one more. Oh. Yeah, go get her. Oh, go get her! Holy shit, she is tall! How the hell did she... Okay. Good work, everybody. What am I covered in? What the hell was that shit? Cluster grenade. That seems cool. That's a hole, guys. You see that? That is a hole. Come over here. She fell. Sucker! Alright, I guess there's nothing down here. Or maybe there is. Oh, it's a dog. Sneak behind her and do this. I love it. Arc brake cartridge. What does that do? Ooh. I'm gonna wear that. Have a taste of, something, the greatest something something. Okay. We're going upstairs now.
hold up. It's been a while since I worked like that. I got aches, you know? And I wouldn't want to cramp your style. I'll take a breather here, then catch up later.
What? But you guys are... Really? Does that mean there's something bad over here? Is this a setup? Oh. Motivity crank. Don't really need that. I need a technique crank. Hey, do you, can I drop attack you?
Here's a news bulletin. Whoa. This just in. The intruder turned out to be Geppetto's puppy. This month's protection fee will be waived for anyone who hunts it down.
What I only have one thermite. Wow, I don't really have much at all to throw. Could try that. Yeah. Can I make this shot? Whoa. Okay, there's one. Can I hit you from here? I got one hell of an arm. But I need something else to throw. Let's try that. No, I wanna... There we go. Oh, that's a big dude. That's a big dude. That's a big dude that is kicking my ass. No, I need to heal. Hold on a second. Dude is. Messing me up. And I'm all out of fire. He's crazy. He made himself dizzy. Dude, I am... God, I got him. Okay, there we go. Holy shit. Patience amulet. That dude messed me up. I don't want to go rest. Because then those big ladies will be back. But I do want to get up there. There's a dog. Oh my god, it's a trap. You son of a bitch. Come on, dog. No! Holy shit. Guys, I think this game is trying to kill me. I'm not completely sure, but I'm starting to get that feeling. That dude's alive. Okay, I thought something was gonna fall from there. Quartz! Oh my god, another trap. Son of a bitch. I'm really, really trying not to die. Trying really, really hard. Alright, we got a ladder. Okay. I see you. Really, dude? Why are you not? Do you need some help? Damn it, damn it, I'm stuck. Hi. Are you alone? Looking for that special someone? Oh my god. At first, for some reason, because she was bent over, I thought it was a head crab. Then I realized, wait, this isn't Half-Life. Oh, another phone. Great.
Another fine day in the city of Krat. But I wonder, my friend, just yeah. What...
Maybe.
Now, do pay attention. You won't want to miss when the king of all riddles says, "Riddle me this."
Okay, you're not the riddler. Calm down.
Tall and proud. When
tall and
I'm
proud.
Young and bold.
Okay, tall and proud,
I'm
young and bold.
And humble once I've gotten old. What am I?
Tall and proud when I'm young and bold. Short and humble once I've gotten old. Boa constrictor. What's a candle, right?
That's right. Did you cheat? Are you
no,
cheating?
Dude.
Better not be cheating.
The choice was between a candle and a snake.
Or am I? Oh,
come on.
I am the king of riddles, and you are just, well, you.
Okay.
No offense. You're either very lucky, improbably bright, or more likely you're cheating. But
that was me.
Solving disputes. swordplay. You know,
just give me the key.
Perhaps it's your connection to Candle. Because the answer is right. God, you get it, but you're not feeling violent. Huh. Even better.
What the hell are you talking about?
As any to grant you this.
Yes, please.
Vote. Now, take your new key and say, give me some room. I can
what?
Tell you.
Okay, well, I got another key. I know where to take it, too. All the way back to the cathedral. Right? There's a Trinity door there. Did you guys see me make that jump? Like a pro. Look, I did it again. I need to get over there, though. Let's open this. Okay. Give me a crescent moonstone. I don't want any more hidden moonstones. I don't need them. Actually, I think I can buy them at the hotel. All right, where's that letter at? Not here. There you are. Oh, there's a butterfly nearby. There you are. Oh, I'm not gonna fall in the hole. Dude, come on. Balance crank. I don't need that either. Oh, almost went too far. What is that noise? Oh my God. Seriously? Damn it. I just threw that for no reason. Great. Sounds like an intercom? Kind of? Really weird. Oh, there's a chest right there. Oh, bone cutting saw blade. That is actually a pretty good weapon. From what I've heard. We'll try that out. As soon as I get to a stargaze. I think that was it. It is raining a lot. I mean, holy shit. Okay. I think I need to sharpen my weapon. That's what I think. But I think the way out is over this way. Right? Look at you. What you gonna do? Are you trying to drop down on me? Oh, there's a dog too. Oh my god, you bitch slapped me. No! Damn it with the dogs. What's up with that? Oh, hello. Are you just,
It was funny seeing him all flustered. Hey, the idiot.
Oh, what the? What the hell was that? Hello? Where the hell was that? I didn't see it. There's a dog right there. Oh my god, no. No. Holy shit. There it is. There's my crescent moon. Yay me. Eh, it was worth a try. Hey, bud. I need some health. Really bad. Oh, it's the Lobster Inn. Taste the essence of traditional dishes from Krat. Or Krat. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't fight that thing. He's gonna fight me. Come out here, so that way if I die, it's no biggie. Okay, really? Really? So it's like that. Huh? Your body language is confusing, buddy. Yeah. Oh my god, that is one hell of a reach there, bud. I don't really want to die. I would like to just hit you a bunch. So I can heal. Can you walk away now? I missed. Almost there. Almost there. Almost. 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 Almost, guys. That sucked. This is gonna take forever. I don't have anything to throw, and he's running after me. Holy shit, I'm stuck. There we go. Thank you. Okay. All right. That didn't work. One more. There we go. That's how you cheese that shit. And where's my stargazer? 'Cause I really need it. to God. Monad Charity House Guide. Cool. Oh, there we go. Here's our shortcut. That must mean a boss fight's about to happen. Okay. Well, let's make sure there's nothing else here. Because I got a feeling once I rest, that big dude's going to be back. And he's not going to be happy with me. Oh, that's where I just was. Shit.
Who'd have thought we'd make it this far?
You two scared the shit out of me.
All kinds of skills. Hey, everything went smooth as silk. And you know me, I don't impress easy.
Sure, but I gotta ask. You really gonna take on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood by yourself?
Am I? Do you guys wanna help me? Oh, okay. There's the boss fight. I need to go back and get all my pulse cells back. Maybe head over to the hotel to level up my weapon. And maybe level up myself one time. Alright, I'm back. I leveled up my weapon. I even tried to assemble the bone saw blade and put it on this glaive handle. But its swing is really slow, and it also makes me heavy. So I decided to just level this one up one more. But looks like we got a boss fight. I'm so happy. Okay, let's go. Wish me luck. Oh God. That dude's got a coffin. Liar. How do they know? And that is one hell of a shot. Do I have to buy all of them?
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like
my brother. Okay, just one? Oh, he's running at me. Holy shit. Oh my God. Okay, all right. He hits big. Oh. having a tantrum. Ow, ow. Why am I not healing? Why am I not healing? Oh no, there's another one. No. Oh my god. Where's the other guy at? Come on, guys. This is hardly fair. At all? Can I get behind you? You twirly little shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. You're quick. Oh, he's running at me. Yeah.
Oh no! Knock him out, bro!
Oh god. Now there's another one? I don't even have his health halfway down. That was awesome. That was awesome. And I'm dead. And they're talking shit while I'm dead. Holy crap. Okay, I need to change my arm. To that. Let's try fire. Hello. Don't worry about me. Just passing through.
Let's get out of here and get those lousy bums the business.
The business? They're giving me the business, bud.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Okay, alright. Missing a bunch of shit. Okay. No, thank you. Didn't work. I thought he was going to stop attacking when she jumped in. But he did not. This is going to be a pain in the ass. And there is a chest up there. Damn it. Okay.
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
I thought you were gonna do more than one, but you didn't. You just did one. Okay. All right. Damn it. There you go. I want to get a stagger. Not cool. Where'd your brother go? I'm gonna backstab you as soon as your brother leaves me alone. Come over here. I'm out of stamina. All right, he's gonna run. Yeah, I knew it. No. Waiting for your brother to charge me. Like that. Can I backstab you, please? Thank you. Now run. Go away! Little shit. Oh, I hate you. Yeah.
Oh no! Knock him out, bro!
Yeah, knock me out, bro. How much does it take to stagger you? Huh?
That's it. It's my turn.
Nope. He's probably going to be a bit easier to backstab. Come on. Get over here, you little shit.
Come
You little asshole. Much easier.
So this is Geppetto's puppet, huh?
Yep. That's right, bitch. God, there's a second person. Win. That's it. Okay. Even stun you? Get up. No. Dude, are you? That was stupid of me. Oh my God. There we go. Oh, your weapons broke. I want to light you on fire. You on fire. Holy shit.
This puppet's crazy.
What a fight. Is he dead?
You'll pay for that.
Well, that's great. So they're gonna come back. But who cares? I beat them. Or I beat one of them. Hell yeah. Alright, well I'm gonna activate this. Rest at it. Alright, and this is where we're gonna end it. I can't believe I defeated him. I broke his damn weapon. That'll teach him. Well, I mean, he's dead, so he can't be taught anything else. But thank all of you for being here. I appreciate each and every one of you for watching. And if you enjoyed the video, feel free to hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see all of you next time.